Hey guys, morning. It's early morning. I'm just done work and I'm on my way to check out the Paris currents. Hopefully I'll find it. I'll let you guys know.
So here's some of the nice scenery. Here's the trail I'm following. Probably would be a good hike. Hopefully I find the site. It's a nice day, it's warm, but not too hot. No bugs yet, so that's always nice. Anyway guys, talk to you later. Well guys, so the trail forked and now I'm going forward along the fork and heading down, which should lead me to the river. It's kind of hard to tell which way to go exactly, but I guess I'm just trying to reach the river. There's another fork. This way or that way? Well, that turns. This way heads down. So I guess this way wins. All right. Keep walking, see what goes. It's a hell of a nice day, though. Can't complain one bit. Oh, yeah. All right, off we go. Well, look, we here. We got us up a hidden little campsite. I think the river is just down there, down the ridge. So I'm gonna keep going, but you know what? I'm on the right track, I'm sure of it. Well, I'm going off one of the trails. Hell with it. I'm trying to reach the floodplain, which is down there. So I'm gonna try go off trail and just generally follow the bottom slope down here and just follow this way. Okay. Onward. Oh boy. So I crossed the area here that looks wet, and it is wet and very slippery, almost slid a few times. And this interesting rock here, you can see. I guess this is kind of what I'm looking for, just a little better than that. It came off, so I'll keep going and then come back to this spot, see if there's anything else, and keep going through the woods that way. Oh, and there's one of the little streams that seem to be exiting from the rock. Really neat. There's a lot of these plants coming up. And I really should know what they are, but honestly, I'm kind of tired and I can't think about it. There's a bunch of them, though. Oh, yeah. Well, I'm pretty much following part of a game trail. And the floodplain is pretty much right there, so I guess I'm where I need to be. I'm going to keep walking along here so I can look up at the ridges there, see if I see anything interesting. Well, I found a trail. Well, I'm gonna follow it. The river's right there, so I'm gonna try. Hey guys, so I think I found the locality. It's a ridge and rock right by there. See some of the kind of rock that's over here. The river flows. Don't look to this like that. It's kind of neat. Yeah, so I'm gonna bum around here, walk along here, and see what else I can find. Talk to you in a bit. Here's the locality on the side along the river. See, I'm more looking for this kind of stuff. Kind of flowstone-like material. So I'm looking for that. Yeah, sorry about that. All right, let's see what we have underneath here. All right, see, this looks interesting. Like this. Yeah, see? That's more the kind of stuff I'm kind of looking for. Yeah, it's got a flowstone-y calcite. Pretty well eroded. Yeah, I'm gonna keep exploring, guys. I'll try and dig just underneath this exposure here. See if we can find anything interesting. I've already a couple things. At least that caught my eye. That kind of have a flowstone look. So let me show you. Like this guy. This is my favorite so far. That's pretty cool. See, there's other ones that have that look. That one's. I'm just gonna keep digging in here.
See what else I got? No.
This is the other side of the occurrence, and look at this neat erosion occurring around the calcite. I'm gonna bum around here for a little bit too and see if there's anything there. It doesn't look too much, but look, isn't that interesting looking? Look at the bubbles up there. Cool. There's a couple more little Bacchiroja pieces I just dug out. This one's kind of nice. Yeah. See, this one would be nice if I can clean off the algae. I kind of need to. See it? Yeah. It's not too heavy stuff. This looks like it could be almost like a stalactite. Or might. So, just digging around the area, right by the river. Gotta be keenly aware that I did hike here, and it was an easy hike, so if I bring too much, I will have issues.
Yeah.
Anyway, back to it. Well, I walked on the bank a little bit. There's another section. It was like a cave area. It's kind of neat. Play around here. See if there's anything. Ooh, look at that. That's kind of neat looking, eh? That's a big pistol. Bloody hell. Anyway. Look at this stuff. It looks like cauliflower. Oh, that's pretty cool. Look at this. Look at this. That's neat. Oh, I'm in heaven. I'm in heaven. Let's try to get this guy out. What do we got here? That's kind of neat looking. So are these guys. Look at this. Oh, this is awesome. Look at that tree. Like, if anybody knows me, you know I got a problem because I have to pick soon what I'm going to take. A couple of those big guys caught my eye, so I'm going to keep watching. And we'll see if I can resist. So guys, I'm reaching into that cave. So I can't, it's kind of contorted. Look at that. Look at the pieces I got. Yeah, that's pretty neat. Nice botryol jewel. That one's cool. Oop, it's dripping. These are nice. Pull right from the top. Look at that. That's neat. So check this out. This is a nice one. That's nice. I just pulled out a hole down there, right by the river. Whew. So here's a bunch of stuff you can see I got laying around. Bloody hell, now I gotta decide what the hell to take. That's gonna be a hard choice. If anybody knows me, it's gonna be a really hard choice. Whew. Wow, that's cool. Well, I got company, look. Four deer. No, I see a fifth one. So at least five. It's like they're coming toward me for some reason. That's cool. Maybe they're just curious. You guys. Promise I have to go this way. So what am I? Five of them, yeah. Oop, there they go. Tails up. That's cool. Well, here's the beautiful river, and I'm following it, well, following the trail here. Hopefully I can get back to the main trails. There's a lot of branches, I'm just trying to get up that ridge really, so I suppose anything that goes in that direction. There's a bunch here, so I don't know which way. I can go this way, or go that way. I'll take a look over there, some stuff there. And then we're done. Anyway, I was done at the site. It was a pretty good haul, first time going there, and I did find it. That's always good. So, yeah, I'm just enjoying the day and heading back. Talk to you later. Look at this, found a forgotten golf cart near the flood, on the floodplain. That's kind of cool. Hey guys, so here's the final haul from my little trip to the Paris Occurrence. See, after a wash, a lot of them have some interesting shapes. Yeah. Got this little thumbnail, which is something I've been wanting. Little thumbnail. Might need a better wash. This one's nice too. Got a lot of bubbles. This is one of my favorites. Whole plate of this stuff. That's neat. This guy here is like a whole stalactite almost, just broken at the very tip. See the ring kind of almost look at the end? Weird looking, huh? This guy too, that was like a whole stalactite. You can see a ring, the ring formation here. There you go. This is that big guy I found. Not too bad. Not too bad, this guy's neat. You can see it had a little stalactite or stalagmite. That's not bad. This is kind of cool. This one I like actually one of the most these days, I think. It was actually a whole stalactite or stalagmite. You can see it. I'm not sure what it was. A bit crumbly here now, but definitely that's not bad. This one too, not bad. I like the look of it. And the ring formations on the ends, on the edges. This one I definitely think is one of my favorites. It's got that Botryoidea look to it. Mm-hmm. Then there's this guy. This guy too I like a lot. See it? Yeah. Oh, there's my cat.
Kiba.
Yes, yes, yes. You're distracting me from the video, cat. See, look, Rock. She likes to come and inspect. This one too is a nice piece. So overall, there's my finds. Hard to say which one's the favorite. They all have their own uniqueness. This one, this is probably one of my favorites by far. That one, this guy. I actually managed to chip this off the wall because I just couldn't help it. You can see the little rings on the bottom. There's my cat again. Focus. Doesn't want to. Must be defective cat. Well, there you guys go. So that's my little finds from the Paris occurrence. It was really a good day. It was a nice warm day, muddy, but it was a hell of a nice walk. So glad you guys watched, and talk to you later.